You love Alistair. Why is it you always feign ignorance? I've seen you together. I'd have to be blind, deaf, and buried 10 leagues underground not to notice. But you've said such things to me. Were they lies? Have you been playing with my feelings? What about Alistair then? What are you doing to him? He adores you. I am sorry I had to force this on you. I couldn't stand by any longer, wondering if I meant anything to you. And I believe you when you say that. We should talk later.